Hello everyone. Today I'm happy to share this video with those all guys who having Apple iPhone but 4-inch model. Video gonna show you how to connect AirPods to iPhone 5 and iPhone 5S or iPhone SE model. Simply unlock your iPhone lock screen. And then open setting app to turn toggle Bluetooth on. In the second step, to pair your AirPods bring it near to the iPhone. So your iPhone will be pop up tiny screen. In your case, your phone not detect AirPods, then make sure AirPods is charged. If it charged, then as I'm showing you that reset AirPods. To do that, open the AirPod case lid and then press and hold on the back button to factory reset AirPods. So immediately, your phone will detect your AirPods. And at the end follow the phone screen instruction. I'm very excited to guide you this AirPods tutorial for all small size iPhone users. Thank you for watching.